YouTube, obviously, you're busy as always, and we've been loving some of the recent videos. What have you got coming up? Anything especially exciting?
There's nothing other than the usual stuff coming up right now. There's stuff planned for the future, but nothing set in stone, so I don't want to stand here and go, oh, I've got this, because I don't want to say things and then not stick to it.
So we've seen a lot of the other YouTubers branching out, particularly with big screen adventures. Is that something that you'd like to do at some point?
Again, possibly. There's nothing set in stone, but it's definitely looking at all my options and what I can do and also what I want to do right now. So for me, it's just about having fun and doing stuff that I really want to do.
YouTube's obviously about having fun, but the platform's definitely been evolving a lot, and there's been some issues with that. I think particularly with the Fine Brothers, the whole React sort of issue. Yeah. How did you feel seeing that as someone who is such a prominent part of the YouTube community and a brand in your own right?
Yeah, I just think it was like, you know, they're trying new things and what they wanted to do just didn't come out how they probably planned it to be, and you know, they realized they made a mistake, but everyone makes mistakes. YouTube allows you to make mistakes and then you can learn and move on with your career, which they have. I don't really have any fears with YouTube because I think it's the way forwards. It's growing, it's the biggest platform in the world. So for me, I have no fear with it. I just see, you know, it's going to be an amazing place to be part of in the future.